Hello everyone, this is Sergeant Pista. Let me introduce you my Bishon build, where we can have 2 flash, like teleport, 3 aura buffs, and 400% life shield. In this build I use the Guardian Iron Armor with 4 piece set bonus, and the other two, one of the is the Divine Armor helmet, where you can get a chance of 20% to get 200% damage to a single target, and the other is a divine shield, where you can get another aura, the discipline plus it gives a flash effect, so it you can use like a teleport. Also, discipline applies flash. After using discipline, the extra damage of normal attack increased by 156.33%. Normal attack refreshes the duration of discipline, and the discipline aura can stand on its own independent of the retribution aura and holy aura. So I can use discipline aura with another one aura, but the guardian set gives it to the penalty aura. It can be its own, so I can use the holy aura too. Let me show you my skills. Divine Grace, it gives a huge AoE damage plus about 400% shield. I use Discipline Aura, what gives you lifesteal, and it gives to you your teammates too, because it's aura. Penalty aura, it gives normal attack damage for you and your allies, and holy aura, it gives you damage reflection, armor and magic rest to you and your ally. So you have to only go and use your divine grace, and you can flash with 2 skills. With discipline, cause of the divine shield item, and penalty, cause of the guardian set. Okay, let me show you how it works.